sign. Hello, Tarkov glitches. Yeah, Scav. He's out front. Probably under the escalator.
He's over there, he's over there. There's two of them, there's two of them.
Grenade out. Grenade out.
Behind us. There's someone, one over there, towards the middle. Did you get him? No, he's moving. They're both, they're all moving.
Reloading.
Got one.
Did you get the one over here on the left?
Yeah.
Hit him, man.
Up top, up top. Dead.
Reloading?
Another one right here.
Yeah, he's straight ahead. Granada? Is that behind us? Behind.
Yeah, that's behind. That's a player.
Okay, we need to go. Where are you?
Ah, there's a glitch scan.
Yeah.
Fuck, beside me. That is just a busy. Reload. I need a heal.
I have to heal.
Go, let's go in the kitchen. Oh, okay, I lost both my legs already.
Healing out.
Same.
Hey, Gene, Gary. Gear.
And there's that
Welcome
glitch
the
one all the way in the back, too.
Yeah. He died standing up. I think I killed him. Mags are empty, too.
Yeah, I don't know how many bullets I have left.
So I need to click. Hopefully they don't rush us while I'm reloading. Oh, he's coming. I can't tell with the glitch scav out there. Seen a fracture?
Yeah. I lost one arm and two legs.
I still have my other leg. Everything else is fine. But I suggest we extract as soon as possible.
Yep. Come this way.
Wait, I'm making sure all my mags are full.
Yeah, I'm peeking through the hall. Yeah, that glitch scab is still out there. Don't see anything pushing. So whoever's out back is still out back falling.
One more mag. Yeah, I don't know if that was a player or a scav, but it sounded like he was yelling, so it might be a bear player. The way he was sniping at that distance, I didn't think scavs did that. Coming in? We're gonna have to, I can't run, so. And neither can you.
Oh, I can't run at all.
We'll have to slink out the front if we can. That's a scav. Can't tell where. He's over on the right somewhere.
Be careful, because you can't shoot that through that door. I'm using all penetrating rounds. Problem is, since he's out there, we have to kill him before we move.
Yeah, and I'm out of grenades. You got the grenades? I think I hear him too, but that might be the glitched one.
No, it's him. He's directly to our right.
He's camping the corner of that hallway, I think. No pressure, guys. We're in a life or death situation right now.
He's just walking away. I saw him
Yeah.
against that wall.
He's gonna come in. Oh, we have to kill him. I'm gonna open the door. You can peek.
Hold on.
Nice. Hang on.
Another one out there somewhere.
He's in the back of our idea.
Yeah, he's by the registers. Ah, this is regular scam.
Oh, I see him. Saw his head. He's coming. He's on your side.
There's two of them.
Two. Got him.
There were players.
Were they? Yeah, they were moving like a team. They yell and scream. Is that just, is that what all of them do no matter what now?
Everybody fucking does saw him screaming now. Or I need to make the fuck up.
There's another one back there.
I think it's that glitch one. No, yeah, there's another one.
God, we need to get out of here.
I hear him. Out. Okay, it's just that glitch one. But there is another one up there. I actually tell.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to wait for my fracture to heal before I can start running.
This is a player scav. He had random garbage in his pack. Oh, he's coming. He's over near the register somewhere.
Yeah.
But I can't take too many more hits.
Oh shit, shit. He's coming, he's coming. Dead, 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 dead.
Another one?
Fuck.
God, we gotta go. I'm running low on ammo. You running?
Yeah, I'm already downstairs. I am all out of ammo.
I'm slinking out. I'm in bad shape. I don't have any more painkillers.
Just come down here and give a with to outside somewhere.
Yeah, there might be scavs in the garage. God, that was intense, but that's great for the stream.
Good for the fucking quest. How many was that? We killed one downstairs.
You killed like three or four. I killed three or four.
There's just two that were in the goddamn food court when we got there.
If I wasn't in bad shape, I would say we should probably keep going.
Oh, I'm all out of ammo to keep going.
Yeah.
I could pick up that 8 iron, but I'm out of ammo for everything else. And I'm a walking torso. Yeah, but that was one.
Pretty sure a couple of those were player scavs because they were crouched and they were sneaking up on us.
That was like 6 people. Yeah, we killed like 6 people.
Oh god, I can't jump. It's gonna hurt. That MPX man was just dropping him.
If I kill them faster than my Zenith, then we might got them AK.
It's gotta be the rate of fire and the rounds.
Well, it's goddamn scavs, not wearing armor.
I got 7 total kills.
Yes, yeah, I had 2 of them already. I had 3 of them. I was on map 5. Yeah, because I killed the one on the left. One that was running towards us.
I shot through 2 of them. Through that, bulletproof glass, which is no longer bulletproof, by the way.
Yeah, I shot at the one through the little kitchen window. It should have been 4, so I only had 1 then.
Might have been me accidentally stealing your kills.
Nah, yeah, I did 4. You did all. The rest. Which was... I lost track of the whole fight. I wasn't even counting them.
I know one of you guys sent me a message. I can't look on the actual Facebook channel yet. But I will. You are in really bad shape right now. Note to self, bring, like, 200 extra rounds in the future.
Yep. Let's say, fuck my goddamn keyboard, because I don't need it.
Not for this place.
I'm gonna make my mag box full of goddamn extra mags. Alright, I'll be back.